Convincing the keeper took work, but I'm so glad you...
Feels good to be back at work, Inquisition. And lucky you have me. Mountain air like this, not healthy for many animals. But I'll make do with your little fortress.
Heard anything worth noting?
Too busy to hear things, and that's how I like it.
Are your wife...
Elena's... I miss them. But some...
How are your...
Oversupplied.
Farewell.
Make her be...
Someone I knew once described adamant to me. Adamant is, and always will be, the Order, he said. A guardian on the edge of the abyss. The lone soul that stares into oblivion and doesn't waver. That's what Warden Commander Clorel tried to be. Well, they all tried to be. I'm told her wardens never wavered. They went to their deaths willingly. They died for us. And Corypheus twisted their sacrifice to make it his own.
We stopped him. We saved most of the wardens.
But not all of them. And they died thinking they were doing something good. There's no one to blame but Corypheus. Even Clorel's intentions were righteous. Her desire to protect was so great it led her astray. It's not right. To want to do good, to be good, and have that turned against you.
At the end of the day, I guess all we can do is try, and hope for the best.
You're right. What matters is that we never give up. Clorel made mistakes, but she was a great woman, and she died a great woman. It's not the armor or the trappings of the Order, it's not the joining. At the heart of it, all a warden is a promise. To protect others, even at the cost of your own life. This is just... It's something to keep their hands busy. I'm grateful you tracked me down when you did. As exciting as wandering the woodlands was, this is better. It's good to be part of something so important. Something that could change things.
I'm pleased that you feel that way.
Makes me sound like a Chantry sister, doesn't it? Some giddy new initiate. But so be it. I suppose you've earned my loyalty and girlish enthusiasm. You are who you choose to follow. Someone told me that once. Took me years to understand what he meant.
There's wisdom in that.
It was a chevalier who said those words to me. A powerful man, but never without honor. A true knight. We met as competitors in the Grand Tourney. He left me with that advice before we parted. Put aside his own ambitions to help me win the melee. I don't think I even thanked him.
How did he help you?
There were 100 men on the field, each one fighting for himself. The knight and I had forged an alliance. It was just the two of us, and we took all comers. The goal? Down as many opponents as possible. He always let me deliver the final blow.
What is this Grand Tourney?
You've never heard of it. The Grand Tourney of the Free Marches. It's a spectacle. Song, dance, wine, every amusement you can imagine. But the greatest part is the contest of arms. Prove yourself in the Grand Tourney, and you can make your fortune.
That was generous of him.
He said I stood to gain everything, while he'd lose nothing. When it was over, he offered to mentor me, to teach me to become a chevalier like him. And I, young and stupid, turned him down flat. I just won the melee at the Grand Tourney. I didn't need him. I should have gone with him. Perhaps things could have been different.
You're here now, a Grey Warden. It worked out.
I suppose it did, didn't it? But I'm older, hopefully wiser. And I think I've chosen the right person to walk with. Heard you found something that had to do with wardens. Would have liked to have seen it.
Nothing right now. Perhaps in a bit. Working nursery with not a space wasted. We'll want for nothing.
Serve the Lord Inquisitor.
Thank you. Our soldiers handled themselves well in Adamant.
We've come a long way since Haven. I fear there's still a ways to go, but we're prepared.
Inquisitor. Let us begin. Happened in Adamant is a shame.
I'm still reeling over the army of demons.
Imagine what would have happened if the Inquisitor hadn't arrived.
Any luck charting the area?
I did what I could, Your Worship. This space has nothing but space. If there's nothing valuable here, I say let Corypheus have it.
The desert is immeasurably more precious with you in it, Scout Harding.
When did you come up with that one?
I had some time along the way.
I did find something for you. Old dwarven ruins, on the surface. Impossible, but there you go. The Venatori are excavating them, with the help of their slaves.
Whatever they want, we must beat them to it.
I just saw Venatori northwest of here. They might be a good start. I found this map on a dead one. Maybe it shows where they're headed. Good luck.
Well, it doesn't want for sand.
Are those lights in the distance? They may be campfires.
Let's have a look.
Thank you.
it was Justinia's likeness, if we had not been in the Fade.
If you are looking for certainty, Cassandra, I cannot help you.
She helped us, as Justinia would have.
Then, spirit or no, her actions were worthy of respect.
I suppose that is all we will ever know.
Pleasure to see a new face. Watch out for those Tevinter mages. They aren't so kindly as Hunter Mag, which is me.
Why come out here for game?
No, Quillback Spines, for example. Watch out if you have to fill your walk. I think they're trying to find a way inside that too.
Farewell.
Heed the wind.
Greetings.
Ours shall be the burden of knowledge, to take into the earth and prove us worthy.
I did not expect to find a pilgrim here. A chanter even less.
The righteous shall carry the Maker's word to every corner of his house.
Please don't!
You're safe from me.
By Andraste, thank you.
Is that perfume?
You must be... strange. The trees, perhaps?
Let's take a look.
Venatori hiding everywhere in this.
Inquisitor.